Hey, it's Sam, and today Underbelly's at Kentucky for the My Little Pony Fair.
Kentucky eating Kentucky Fried Chicken, and I'm eating the double dollar. It's awesome!
Wah! I just bought probably the best game ever made, Hey You Pikachu. Pretty awesome. I'm looking forward to playing it and then killing myself.
And you have some pretty awesome customs here. Is there one that you're particularly proud of or any that you'd like to show off?
My David Tennant Doctor Who pony and my robot unicorn.
And why do you collect them? What makes you really like My Little Pony so much?
They just remind me of my childhood. They're fun.
Yeah, basically the same. I mean, they're rainbow and sparkly. I mean, who doesn't like ponies? I mean, come on. Every girl wants a pony for Christmas. So you can have all the ponies you want if they're tiny and plastic.
Who's your favorite out of these?
Right now, I'm really digging this one. This is Oceana. She's part of my Day of the Dead pony series. Also, I have a scary clown.
That is awesome and terrifying.
So I'm going to go around and ask all the guys what they're doing here.
I'm just here with a friend of mine. She's really interested in this, so she does stuff that I want to do, so I came with her. So
I come here with my wife. We came 2 years ago to the one in Providence, Rhode Island, and I sacrifice a day or two to do this for her, and then it gets me a few days away.
Well, I've got a girly daughter, and I'm here with. She's been doing this since she's 26 now, and this is what she does for a living.
My wife is an avid collector, and I try to support her whenever I can. So I enjoy looking for them too. So
my wife collects ponies. She sells them.
I mean, you gotta elaborate
a
some
passion for ponies and combing hair.
That's what I like to hear. Are you sure you're not here for yourself?
Yeah, I'm not here for myself, but they're kind of neat.
Cool. Yeah. This is Rebecca. She actually works on the ponies for Hasbro. So tell us what you're working on.
Right now, I am making a custom one as I go along. I have some sketches that I made up at home that I'm going to duplicate onto this pony. What I do, I guess, is we have deco sheets, which the designers make, and then I take their design and I transfer it onto the three-dimensional blank model.
Could you put our logo on a pony?
Yes, I'll do my best.
Oh my God!
Odie? Odie? Yeah, dignity.